These are the elevators at the new Holiday Inn Express and Suites in Wilmington, North Carolina. And we got some shim of 3,300.
Oh no!
There's SBC Robinson County. Yeah, yes, who joined me for the ride?
Yep. Here we got this one. Ooh, this one's nice.
Yeah, I love these. This
is nice.
Yeah, here we go.
Got that weird looking panel.
Yeah. These are nice screen.
Yeah.
These actually are some of my dad's favorite kind. Yeah, I'm coming up on 5. These were installed in 2021. I figured this is a newer hotel.
5.
But there's another ice machine.
Nice.
But yeah, there's
little view of the trees.
View of the trees. You cannot see anything here. And we'll go back down. Yeah, that sounded glitch. Wait.
What about this one? They got different button beeps.
Too bad I can't use my full tapping speed. Like.
Yeah.
Oh god. Bro, the elevator got called already.
Yeah. How busy?
10 p.m.
This one's
got a better view. Let's see. Oh,
there you go.
You can see the entirety of Lumberton.
Yeah, 95 and. Yeah.
Yeah, just pretty nice.
Right here.
Is that a parking garage over there?
No, that's another. That's another hotel.
Alright, I think the elevator came.
Alright. We better go again. Oh, barely saved it. Whew. Okay, wait, we got the other one. That was the 2021.
Oh, yeah. What is this?
Maybe it was around the cab. And there's SBC Robinson himself. One of the lights burnt out.
Oh! Oh, so it's like my first 120.
Yeah. Here, one.
When?
Alright, let me get off here.
Alright. Look at that. Bed. Watch this closet. Alright. That went fast.
And that is.